Seva is a gift from the Master, and it helps us in so many ways on the path. It keeps us in his environment, and it helps us to forget ourselves. So we think of others, we serve the Master, and helps us in our meditation.
Seva is a drop in the ocean of love and help that God and your teacher gives you during your life. That is Seva. Seva actually is the elixir that makes the tree of love grows in your heart. That is Seva. Because love is the ultimate goal. Love is God and God is love.
Babaji briefed me that the any seva given to you is not of a chair that you are going to occupy. The seva or the sheds or anything, any infrastructure, seva is of the Sangat. If the Sangat is happy with you, I am happy with you. Otherwise, there is no idea of doing seva, leaving your house, coming here. And if my Sangat is not looked after by you, I will not be happy with your seva.
I think seva is pretty much anything that you do without the I factor or without expectation of any return. Selfless service and nishkam service that he talks about in satsang all the time. So it could be anything from helping someone cross the street to helping someone pack a bag of groceries or looking after a little child if need be. It doesn't have to be within the institution of RSSB, but anything that you do wholeheartedly and openly to help others is seva.
Somebody asked Babaji, you've always said that the most important seva is your meditation seva. What is the second most important seva? And Babaji said, seva towards your parents. And I remember Hazur's words as well. He said, we don't have the tongue to thank our parents, what they've done for us. They've raised us. We were there as parents for the children when they took their first steps. Why can't the children be there for us when we take our last steps?
Seva to me is a rare opportunity to forget ourselves. It is the chance to lose yourself in the service of others, and especially on this path, because you are, and I'm almost afraid to say this, but you are really not serving the Master, but you are serving his biggest treasured jewel, which is his Sangat.
His seva is the cornerstone of my life. It's the thing I relish and enjoy doing most of all, because it's a very practical way of bringing the Master and the path into your life. If you have that way of looking at things, that everything is given by him, when you're doing seva, that makes it absolutely real to you, because he has given you this seva to do. So you do it with all your heart, with all your love that you can muster, because you know it's for him.
For me, I think seva is my anchor. It is what holds me steady and reminds me that the Master is always with me in every situation. It's what keeps me going through all the ups and downs that come before us in life. And I think I really wouldn't know what to do if I didn't have seva. So I think in one word, that's really it. It's my anchor. It's aside from the Master himself and the naam that he has gifted me with, seva is the anchor that holds me on the other side. So it's kind of like a balance.
And seva is my deep gratitude to my Master for all his blessings. On a lighter note, seva keeps us out of mischief.